I don't think that most people realize how profoundly his teachings have affected yoga in the West. I walk into studios and I hear people throw around the word meditation in motion. I hear people throw around the word consciousness, or even that the idea that poses are not about poses. It's about connecting with the divine through the poses. And Gurudev is the last of those living masters in the West who carries that voice. He's the last.